On this issue, we would first like to take this opportunity to once again extend our sincere thanks to the government of Uruguay for accepting 6 detainees last year. We would also like to thank Secretary General Insulza for his statement encouraging other member states to also accept detainees for resettlement. We are committed to closing the facility, but we need the help of our partners and allies to do so.